Association of Resort Developers' eternally wise lobbyists.
Big, I need a new prescription. Hey, Shark.
The hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Accelerating destruction of the Gulf has occurred in tandem with a wholly humanized view of progress and development.
All I see is water.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Is that
something?
I'm going to Lake Erie next year! I'm not ready to die!
You can't stop from going!
The word catamaran is derived from the Tamil word katamaran, meaning logs bound together. The development of the modern cap. Sure, it would be more practical simply to close the beaches. But why do that when you can just set loose a gang of amphetamine-fueled locals with guns? This majestic creature will be turned into a decorative trophy for someone's rumpus room.
Concentrations of metals and hydrocarbons in the water show just how much the Gulf has progressed since Amerigo Vespucci first arrived here in 1497. Along Blanchard kept... On a 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. Thank you. another shark hunt begins.
Let's go, Ghosties. We need to get this mega shark under control. Boats on the water. We got a shark that needs putting down.
Suffocating out today.
Well, how good I am at spotting stuff.
Caviar Key provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world.